Today, I'm gonna be making coconut milk butterscotch with baked chicken and rice. First, I'm going to put garlic salt, paprika, thank you. sauté the rice. Garlic, onions, and seasonings. Thank you. Another 5 minutes. Simmer.